going down.
It's Wednesday, December 9th, and we're in Seoul, Korea. What a beautiful day in Korea.
Those shoes have ears on them.
We're just walking down the street in Korea, and the whole street is full of animals.
These little gerbils. Hello, Korean bunnies.
What are you eating?
This is my favorite Korean snack. Boom! Best $3.
Going underground. What is this, guys? Running on these Seoul markets. Look at, there's so much food around.
Oh my god, you eat these raw. You're so American. You eat these raw in Korea.
I'm taking over Roland's vlog. We are getting some orange juice.
Kiwi juice.
Drinking some fresh juice from an awesome stand in Korea.
You just got the kiwi juice. We're at this grandma one chicken restaurant. Basically a chicken restaurant.
Look at this.
Chicken.
Chicken. I don't know. You're getting a chicken cut.
You have your chicken in the center cooking. And then you have all these spices over here. You have to mix them all together in your bowl.
Your bowl.
Which then you mix your chicken in there.
This is the aftermath. Dun, dun.
Food, Justin.
It was really good.
That was so good. What's the restaurant name?
It's nice because it's so cold out, but it's such a nice warm thing to eat.
It's grandma holding a chicken.
Original chicken restaurant. This getting apples at the market.
4 apples for $5.
Not bad, not bad.
감사합니다.
감사합니다.
Take it. The Seoul Metro.
Take it. Seoul Metro. Place it right here. You walk straight through.
Nice.
Wi-Fi places everywhere, so it's pretty easy.
We're at MyeongDong station. Yeah, we're heading to the Seoul Tower. Like your mask. Are you guys not digging the pollution right now?
I'm trying to stay healthy.
I'm gonna live a long, long life.
Look at that. Man, it's just so good.
Just got off the metro. We're heading to the Seoul Tower. And I believe there's actually snow at the top.
Look at that! Seoul Tower!
We're gonna take the gondola!
Do it! What's happening here?
We're just heading towards the gondola. It's quite a walk from the metro station up the hill. Oh yeah, we have a gondola pulling in right now.
Namsan cable car!
You've arrived!
I can't wait to see the view of Seoul from above. It's gonna be so nice.
Look, we just climbed all these stairs. Look at that view. Oh, you didn't get on.
Wow, check that out.
Look at that view. Beautiful.
Made it to the top. It's incredible up here. Your Seoul Tower.
I'm
taking a photo of you guys.
I'm doing it.
Look at this view.
Hey guys!
Your Christmas tree.
This is so pretty.
Look at all these logs.
pool. We're in this, at the North Seoul Tower in this burger joint. Molly, how's your love lock making going?
Good.
We're just about to put Molly and Justin's lock up.
Where do you want to put it?
Where are you guys putting this lock?
See, look, like this. This is so bad.
It's so chilly right out of here. Molly's still putting the love locks on.
Lock. Scarlet and gray.
And we're just heading down. We're gonna take the gondola down to the metro station. We're at the station waiting for the gondola. Molly's just taking a break.
You know what? You can run all the way up and down this tower. I saw it on the way.
Yeah, there's like a hiking trail, right?
Yeah. Nice. Well, we should go up once.
That'd be a good hike.
Molly, how was the North Seoul Tower?
Cool.
Nice. And we're getting ready to go down the sideways elevator. It goes sideways down the hill.
Look at that cool elevator.
Well, that is cool.
Look at that beautiful toll booth. It goes into this huge tunnel that goes to the other side of Seoul. Look at that shopping center.
We're at the MyeongDong shopping district. Look at that. Okay, we're just heading on to the metro now, heading back to the hotel.
Am I here in Korea? No one moves to the right and let people pass.
So we just had a long day. We ate some pretty good chicken, went up to the North Seoul Tower, and now from the Dongdaemum shopping district, we're now heading home to our hotel.
People transferring to line number 6.
We go to Dongmyo, and we're out. Now it's just a walk back to our hotel.
It's free.
Molly, are you finding everything okay? Corners are getting this tax free. Easy tax free.
There's so much seafood in here. Look at these huge king crabs.
Oh yeah. Look at all these.
We're looking for sandwiches for my cousin. We need a chicken sandwich.
That says.
I want a sandwich too.
Yeah.
We just ordered our sandwiches. Sandwiches.
considering to include today's vlog.
November 25th, 2015.
It's December 6th, I think.
Did I remember?